Hey guys, welcome to my first Let's Play. This is Canicus Productions. I'm Christian. Well, I'm not actually playing this game. I'm just going to record over. It's my friend Chris playing. Today we're going to play Mattel Baseball 2001 Edition. It's made by Radio Shack, so you know it's legit. Now, the way this game works is you've basically got three controls. You've got the pitch button, you've got the hit button, and you've got the run button. Now, you're going to want to call for the pitch. So, you're going to press the pitch button. You'll see the baseball, which is signified by a red dot, travel down from the pitcher's mound to the home plate. Once it gets over home plate, you'll press the orange button, which is the hit button. Try and hit it out for a home run, but what's more likely to happen is you'll hit it to the infield or the outfield and just try to get to first base. A lot of critics on the internet say that this game is just a dumb luck-based sports game from the early 2000s. Now, I have to disagree. This game is a high-strategy, turn-based RPG. Much like Club Penguin. I tend to go for a strategy that is not taken by most of the pro players of this game. I go, load the bases, and get a home run, which would result in a grand slam and 4 points at once. Most players of this game just try and get a man on first and run him around to home base by getting singles. I think this is a wimp move, and you gotta go all or nothing. Alright, I've got my bases loaded, I'm gonna go for my grand slam. Take the pitch, I get a hit, I'm running to first and I get thrown out at home base. That's a BS call. Right here is my game-winning run. I've got my man on third, hoping to bring him home. I take the pitch and I hit a single, bringing my third base runner to home base. Gives me an extra point, which puts me on 4 runs and they have 0. So thanks guys for watching Let's Play Mattel Baseball 2001. Subscribe for more pointless commentaries and just random videos throughout the summer. Remember to like and favorite if you did enjoy the video. It'll help me out a lot. And I'll see you guys next time.